And here's the last one that I showed you. It's an Irish trill technique, which will come in handy if you ever start doing Irish music. And it's basically a dun, 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 dun. So left, and then right, left, right. You really want those last three to be as fast as you can. But you don't have to try to defast it first. It's better to just... So once you have that, you can go up the scale. Yeah, that trill is really, you hear that a lot in all sorts of traditional music.